It was fascinating to see that there were donkeys used by locals to make the climb, which you could hire if you're feeling exhausted.